A company is making a multi-million dollar investment in the valley and hopes to bring 125 permanent jobs to the area. Now that project going to produce hydrogen and store CO2 emissions underground. Nicola Corporation and Wabash Valley Resources announced Nicola is investing $50 million in a clean hydrogen project in West Terre Haute. The project repurposes a former power plant. It will use solid waste byproducts to produce hydrogen for fuel and electricity generation. At the same time, is going to capture CO2 emissions for permanent underground storage. The facility is expected to employ 125 full-time workers and support 750 construction jobs. Officials say the groundbreaking is going to take place in early 2022. The facility will then take about 2 years to complete. The companies expect the project to be one of the largest of its kind here in the U.S. Nicola anticipates it will be able to offtake about 50 tons of fuel a day to supply future dispensing stations within a 300-mile radius. As for electricity generation, the company says the facility should produce enough hydrogen a day to generate about 285 megawatts of clean electricity.